Namaskar, this is Akhilesh Bhargav again. Welcome to Tidbits on Business and Finance with me. The senior counsel, the senior lawyer, arguing for Cyrus Investments in the NCLAT, the National Company Law Appellate Tribunal, challenging the dismissal of Cyrus Mistry as the chairman of Tata Sons Limited, made an interesting remark. He said that Mr. Cyrus Mistry was sagged, was dismissed as the chairman of Tata Sons Limited, just like that. The phrase he uses is just like that. To state further and to say what does he mean by just like that, he says that the sacking or the dismissal of Cyrus Mistry was never on the agenda of the board meeting on that day, on 24th October 2016, when he was sacked. He also said that no procedure that was mentioned in the Articles of Association of Tata Sons Limited was followed, because the procedure that is mentioned in the Articles of Association for appointment or dismissal of the chairman or board of directors of Tata Sons is through the appointment of a special committee, and such a committee was never formed. The fact is, it was not even on the agenda. So when he says that he was dismissed just like that, what he actually implies is no rules were followed and a decision got taken. It is quite strange that such a just like that approach can take place in the procedures or the decisions of the board of directors of Tata Sons Limited, which is India's largest and perhaps most respected industrial conglomerate, and whose directors are men of unquestioned eminence and whose governance is a role model, and yet just like that prevail. It is disturbing, because if that is the approach that can be adopted for dismissing the chairman of board of directors, what would be the concern? What would be their sense of duty towards those minority shareholders whose interests they can very easily trample upon and roughshod, and which very often happens in corporate India? The fact remains is that this phrase, just like that, may sound casual and frivolous, it may sound careless, but it is not. Just like that is a very conscious, considered, calculating corporate strategy in India. So, the powerful CEOs and promoters of companies appoint independent directors just like that. These are yes men. They are men who are willing to be accomplices to the misdeeds of the promoters, of the powerful CEOs, as we saw in the likes of even ICICI Bank. These independent directors, who are supposed to protect the interests of the minority shareholders and of the company per se, they still get appointed just like that. Such is also the case of auditors. Very often, auditors are friends of the promoters, and no wonder audit reports mentioning balance sheets which are not true and fair get certified as true and fair, just like that. These are not careless, carefree, casual, frivolous acts. They are very considered acts on the part of promoters and dominant CEOs. Just like that is the way these corporates get managed. Just like that is also the way why corporates, their promoters, indulge in malpractices. They think they are not going to be caught. These are decisions which are not whimsical. They are decisions which are based on corporate strategy. That is how, just like that, even the promoter of Sun Pharma indulge in insider trading to the tune of thousands of crores. That is how, just like that, the bank chairman gave away loans to delinquent, unworthy promoters of companies because they were powerful, they were part of a network. Just like that, not following rules, not following procedures, ignoring the law of the land, letting them benefit. Let the banks get pauperized, let the banks get bankrupt, but they gave away loans just like that. And we are at the moment facing this huge NPA crisis which remains unresolved. Just like that seems to be the way corporate India works. That is the way rules are not respected. That is the way corporate violations take place. That is the way regulatory failures took place in banks like Yes Bank. Reserve Bank found Yes Bank to be having a poor culture of corporate and regulatory compliance. It was not frivolous or casual, it was just like that. It was a very carefully considered strategy of the management to ensure that the promoters are enriched, the company loses out, the minority shareholders lose out, but the promoters indulge in lots of unjust enrichment. While just like that, maybe a very carefully crafted strategy of promoters of corporates in India, it is this strategy which is to the prejudice of the minority shareholders. Their rights are trampled upon. Their wealth gets eroded. If ICICI Bank share fell, the ordinary shareholder also lost a lot of money. If Yes Bank share value fell, so was the case of the ordinary shareholder there. So while this just like that practice may enrich the promoters, it is completely to the loss of the minority shareholders. They lose out because all the systems were geared up and set up in a manner which is just like that. And in this just like that strategy of corporates, the sacrificial lambs have been the minority shareholders. This is Akhilesh Bhargav signing off. Till we meet again. Namaskar.